Hi friends, you know that we're learning about community, huh? We're learning that communities are different. I live in one community and my community is different than your community. Maybe your community has stores, has a park. My community doesn't have a large store nearby. I gotta go to other place to get my grocery, okay? But how can I help my community? Everybody can help the communities, okay? I help my community like putting my trash. I don't throw it in the ground. I put my trash in the right place, in the garbage can, the big one. They have a big, because my community is big, they have a big containers, dumpster. And everybody bring the trash in there. How you can help your community? Because everybody has to do something to maintain your community. Not only the community helpers have a job, we have to do our job in our community too, because that you belong to a community. Everybody belongs to a community, okay? So how you can help? And that's including me too. We can help too. Whenever I see trash outside, some paper or a cup, I call my parents right away and then we pick it up, okay? You don't have to pick up that trash that you sit in the floor, but like this little boy say, hey, daddy, mommy, I see some trash over here. Let's pick it up and put it in the trash can, okay? That's the way you can help the community. Other way that you can help the community is when you see beautiful flowers in your community, don't pick it up. Just leave it there so everybody can enjoy it, okay? Other way that you can help the community, your community, I want to show you something. Look at this beautiful community. These children over here, you see? They are enjoying this beautiful park. They're not destroying the park. They're not breaking the toys. That's another way. Maintain the toys, maintain the stuff in the park nice and clean, okay? Don't destroy the stuff. This is a nice community. You see that it's nice and clean? You see that? I don't see no papers, I don't see no trash, I don't see no cups on the floor. That means the people in that community, they maintain and they keep their community nice and clean. That's something that you guys can do too, okay? Recycle. That's something else that we can do at home, that we can do at home anyway. Recycle. What does that mean, Ms. Calming? That means maybe in your house they have a couple containers, different containers, one for the plastic, one for the paper. So you're gonna put the paper, newspaper, in one container. In the other container, you're gonna put the plastic, you're gonna put the all the plastic stuff, okay, in one container. This little girl over here, you see that, helping her father, they're cleaning up outside. You don't have to do that if you don't want to, but in your house, because your house belongs to one community, you can clean up your house, okay? Bye, friends.